You have a wolf.
Henrik trained him. Natural hunter. Once he picks up a scent, nothing can distract him.
What are you doing out here, all alone in the middle of the wilderness?
I'm not alone. I've got Henrik and Rufo. We live here.
What are you doing here? I was hoping Eldrick would finally turn up.
Let's trade. Where is the druid?
If I knew, he'd be here with me. It seems there was a fight here.
Any sign as to where Eldrick might have gone?
No, but maybe we can find a clue in his hut. Well then, get along, get looking.
I'll have to pick this, or find the key. I'll have to pick this, or find the key. I found a torn sleeve in the hut.
It must be Eldrick's. Whatever happened, he resisted.
We'll only know what happened when we find him. We have to search for Eldrick.
We? This is your task. I'll remain here in case he returns.
Well, we need him, so I'll find him.
Druids, hermits wandering off, sheer stupidity.
There's a girl, Jasmine, who lives near here. She may have seen the druid.
Well, ask her. Mayhap is no use. Discover. Discover.
There's a druid lives round here. Have you seen him?
What druid?
His name's Eldrick.
You must mean that crazy old man with the hut, further up. Haven't seen him in a while, but that's not unusual. He's not really the social type.
I really need to find Eldrick.
Isn't he at his hut?
No, it seems to have been abandoned.
Then I've no idea where the crazy old loon could be. But if it really is urgent, then maybe my wolf Rufo can help you.
How could your wolf help me?
He has the best nose on the whole island. He can pick up Eldrick's trail and lead you to him, if you have anything with the old man's scent on it.
How much do you want for your wolf?
Oh, I'd never sell him, but I might loan him out.
Okay, so how much to hire him?
Well, I've got a bunch of skins I need to sell, but I can't get into the town. If you bought them off me for, say, 200 gold, then I might be persuaded. You'll not come off badly on the deal either. Fair's fair.
I'll buy your skins.
Great. Here you go.
What about the wolf?
Sure. I'll let you borrow Rufo, but don't let anything happen to him.
I'll be careful.
You'd better. He's not just an animal, he's family. But you'll still need to get Rufo to trust you, so make friends with him. Give him something to eat. That usually does the trick. I can sell you some raw meat. That's his favorite.
Do you have anything to sell? Hey boy, here, I've got something for you. Yes, you're a good boy. Rufo, seek. Thank you.
You keep that drawn. You're looking. Cut that out. So much for that thing.
Of course, the druid's hut. Come on, Rufo, search. Yeah, good wolf. Strange place you've brought me. Feels like walking through someone's grave. Keep searching, Rufo. Well done. Did you find something, Rufo? Keep going, Rufo. Good boy. Come on, keep going. Yeah, good wolf. Come on, keep looking. You can find him. What's wrong? Don't you want to keep going? Is Eldric in there? then I'll have to go on alone. Good wolf. You can go home now. A magic barrier. Maybe Master Cyrus can help. Found a magical barrier.
Show me. I'd like a closer look at that.
Hey, come with me.
Absolutely.
Let's trade. Magic barrier. Can you help me open this barrier?
Perhaps I can. Let me see. It's certainly a magic barrier.
Can you open it?
You can do that yourself. There's a spell for it. I brought a couple of scrolls.